Tyler Colling. I'm a clinical instructor in the diesel technology program at the College of Tech here at Idaho State University. When a student comes to the diesel tech program, they can either get a technical certificate or they can get an associate's degree, and there is an option where they can continue on for a bachelor's. They start in the core diesel program, so we cover hydraulics, electrical, diesel engine, and so forth. They do have an option to continue on to an extra semester, which would be power generation, so working on diesel generators. We spend about, on average, 2 hours a day in the classroom, so we're looking over theory, making sure we understand how stuff works, why it works, and then we spend 4 hours out in the lab where they're actually on pieces of equipment. We do have trainers where students get an opportunity to play with something on a small scale so that they get to understand how it works, but we also have the equipment, and I think that's a big differentiating part where they have to go then and put that to use on an actual piece of equipment. Job out looks great. In fact, we had to kind of hone in and give some parameters on some of the folks have been recruiting, because they come in, they get excited. Sometimes the recruiting takes a little while, it drags on a little bit, so we had to give them some parameters, hey, half hour with the students. Because we had so many people coming in, we don't want to take away from the learning time. So I think if you're a person that is driven, you like working hard, you get satisfaction out of working with your hands, and seeing a product of what you do, and you want to make good money and have a good career path, this is the program for you, Diesel Technology.